big-time matchup between Brewer and Azel. The top spot in 3-5A on the line. The Azel Hornets hitting the football first. Chris Lee going up top to a wide-open Bernak Aya, who makes a juggling catch, and he gets chased down just short of the end zone. Azel will punch it in on the next play for a quick 7-0 lead. Back come the Bears. Montrell Cushenberry gets the rock. He goes in from 25 yards out, and the game is tied at 7. Later in the half, it's Brewer again. Caden Brooks from 2 yards out. The Bears taking control of the game. And then it's quarterback Jalen Spriggs going deep to William Washington, and Washington's gone. Brewer stays undefeated in district play with a 42-27 win.